Oh, as a matter of factuality, sir, we suspicion the job was done by a cop.
Two cops!
Oh, at least!
Impossible!
Then nobody would teach you the difference between being a stool pigeon and cooperating with the law.
Oh, why, you told us the difference, sir. And we all chipped in for a prize for the first night. Yeah, you figured it out.
Hey, buddy boy should get the prize.
Don't buddy boy me action. I got hot news for you. You hoodlums don't own the streets. Too much raiding between you and the PIs. I might run out of get your trash out of here. Please.
Let's go, shot.
If I don't put down the roughhouse, I get put down on a traffic court. And your friend don't like traffic courts. So you, buddy boys, are gonna play ball. I gotta put up with them, so do you. Now, you are gonna make nice with those PRs from now on. Because if you don't, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every last one of you, then run you in. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Krupke.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, boys.
Oh, they make a very nice couple.
Put those guns on the street.
Go.
Keep off the grass.
Get out of the house.
Keep off the block.
Get out of here.
Keep off the world. A gang that don't own the streets is nothing.
We do own it! Jets, square off, ace men, rocket men, rank and file.
Hey, G.A. Rep, you risk a blood on it.
I'm a casual, baby John.
Those PRs, they branded you.
That makes you a Puerto Rican tomato.
Cut the grabber jabber. Which one of the sharks did it?
I was Bernardo, because I hear him say, please. Steamboating my old man's store.
Ouch!
You should have done worse. Them PR's reason my old man's gone bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
Oh, his old man says. My old man says his old man would have gone bust anyway.
Your old man says what?
Oh, my old man says that Puerto Ricans is ruining free enterprise.
Oh, what are we doing about it?
Magic?
Oh,
magic?
Oh, magic?
You're still there.
Oh, Rick, I was a snatch in that fight. Oh, Rick was a murder.
Oh, come on, anybody.
The game now.
What about the game getting in? Well, who'd won? Oh!
Hey! The road, little lady. The road. Round out. Now, we fought hard for this territory, and it's ours, but with those cops serving as cover, the PRs can sneak in right under our noses and take it away. Unless we speed fast and clean them up. And won all our fight.
Oh, Rumble, chunk, chunk!
Here's the action, now. Those sharks, they want a place too, man. They're tough. They might even ask for bottles, or knives, or zip guns.
The zip guns, gee!
I'm not finalizing and saying they will, I'm only saying they might, and we gotta be prepared. So, what's your move?
I say go, go!
But if they say knives or guns,
I say let's forget the whole thing.
What do you say, Riff?
Well, I say, this turf is small, but it's all we got, right? I'm gonna hold it like we always held it, with skin. But if they say switchblades, I'll get a switchblade. I say I want the jets to sail, to be number one, to hold the sky.
Then Revisar, boom, boom, boom.
Chomp, chomp,
pickle, jackal.
Diggity, down.
Pam, pam.
Okay, buddy boy. Rumble. Now, protocolity calls for a war council to decide on weapons. I'll make a challenge for tonight.
You gotta take a lieutenant.
That's me.
That's Tony. Yeah, that's
who it. Needs Tony?
Well, against the sharks? We never every man we got.
Tony don't belong anymore.
Hey! Credit action, boy. I and Tony started the jets.
Yeah, well, he acts like he don't belong.
Who would want to belong to the jets?
Tony ain't here with us for over a month.
What about the day we come in the Emerald?
Yeah, when's we couldn't have done with us, Tony?
He saved my own loving neck.
Right. He's always come through for us, and he will now. When you're a jet, you're a jet. All the way from your first cigarette to your last dying day. When you're a jet, you've been heads come back. You've got cousins around. You're a family man, but you're never alone. You're never disconnected. You're home with your own. When company's expected, you're well protected. Then you are set with that capital J.
which they'll never forget. Till they caught you away when you were jet. You stay a jet.
I don't call you like I know me. I guarantee you can come in.
Yeah, you can.
In, out. Let's get cracking.
Where are you going to find them now?
At the dance tonight at the gym.
But the gym is neutral territory. Buddy boy and his family. 4 1/2 years, I think.
I know a man's character, buddy boy. I am a victim of disappointment in you.
Yeah, well, look, end your suffering, little man. Why don't you pack up your gear and clear out?
Is your mind hot for me?
What the hell did you say?
No, I hate you. Uncle, God damn it!
Go play nice with the Jets.
Hey, the Jets are the greatest.
Hey, word.
All right. You found something better?
No, but
what?
You wouldn't dig it.
Try me.
Okay, look. Every single damn night for the last month, I wake up and I'm reaching out.
For what?
I don't know, but it's just outside the door. It's around the corner, but it is coming.
What is? Tell me!
I don't know! But hey, look, it's like the kick I used to get from being a jet.
Yeah, or from being buddies.
Hey, we're still buddies.
The kick comes from people, little man.
Yeah, but not from being a jet.
No? But without a gang, you're an orphan.
In a gang, you walk in twos, threes, fours, and when your gang is the greatest, when you are a jet, oh, buddy boy, it's like you're out in the sun and you are home, free home.
You're rich. Had it.
Tony, the trouble is large, and the sharks bite hard. Now, we gotta stop them now, and we need you.
You know, I never ask the time of day from a clock, but I am asking you now. Come to the dance tonight.
I don't tell the gang you'd be there.
What time?
10?
Yeah, 10 it is.
Boom to doom!
Burn to one.
I want to regret this.
Hey, hey, who knows? Maybe what you're waiting for will be twitching at the dance tonight.
Hey, who knows?
Could be. Who knows? There's something to do any day. I don't know why I won't see my show.
White is for babies. I will be the only one there. Come in, Nando. Is it not beautiful?
Yes, yes.
I didn't quite hear.
Yes. Very beautiful.
Come in, Chino. Don't be afraid.
But this is a shop for ladies.
Our ladies.
Nardo, it is most important that we have a wonderful time at the garden tonight.
Why?
Because tonight is the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America.
Hey, you got one. Thank you. Maria! Maria!
Maria!
Maria!
Maria!
Maria! Ever told me, Maria?
Any better than she does.
You do not know it at all. Girls here are free to have fun. She is in America now.
But Puerto Rico is in America now.
Anita, Josefina,
Teresita. It is
still
in America now.
Immigrant! Thank God, you can't change your hair.
Is that possible?
In the USA,
everything is real.
This is Chino.
Chino, how was she when you took her home?
She was just dancing with an American.
Who is an American who is really important?
Says the speak.
You are not so cute.
That Tony is.
Auntie works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you?
An sister. See, and Gino made half what the American made. The American is a puller.
Aye, here comes the whole commercial.
The mother of Tony
was born in Poland. The father still goes to night school. Tony was born in America. That makes him an American. But us, foreigners,
lice,
cockroaches.
Well, it is true. Do you remember how we were when we first came here? Did we think of going back? No. We came ready, eager.
Eager, but our hearts open.
And our arms open.
You came with your pants open.
Do you buy handcuffs?
I am going back in a Cadillac. Air condition, built-in bar, television, convertible covers, and the king-size bed. Come on. Well, are you an orange?
Well, are you or aren't you?
Well, are you?
You have your big important war council. The council or me?
First one, then the other.
I am an American girl now. I don't wait.
Back home, women know their place.
Back home, little boys don't have war councils.
You want me to be an American? Vamos, chicos, estarte. Buenas noches, Anita, Josefina, Teresita, Beatriz, Del Carmen, etc., etc., etc.
That's a very pretty name, etc. We have many pretty names at home.
At home. If it is so nice at home, why don't you go back there?
I would like to, just for a successful visa.
Puerto Rico, you lovely island, island of tropical greenness, always the pineapples growing, always the coffee blossoms blowing.
Puerto Rico,
you ugly island, island of tropical.
You were never my age, none of you. The sooner you creeps get into that, the sooner you'll dig us.
I'll dig your early graves, that's
what I'll dig. Dig.
What are you gonna be when you grow up, huh?
A telephone call girl.
Oh, Griff, hey. Are they coming?
Rewind action.
Hey, Doc, is Tony here?
No, Rick, it's close in time.
What do you think you're gonna ask for?
I'll just rub the hoses, maybe, huh?
Cool, little man.
You tell him, Daddy-O.
Chomp, chomp.
Crackle, jackle.
Wabble, babble.
Cool.
We were in a tight spot and you need every man you got. An American tragedy.
Ha, ha, ha.
You poo.
Now, when the victims come in, you chicks cut out.
we might, and then again, we might not. I'm Velma and kid stuff, Nita, I'll be back.
No, thank you. Ooh, oobly oo.
And you can punctuate it. Ooh.
What are we doing around with dumb thoughts?
I am Velma and dumb.
We got important business coming.
Making trouble for the Puerto Ricans?
They make trouble for us.
Oh, look. He always laughs when he says it.
To you, trouble is a relief.
Hey, you gotta stand up to the PR, Doc. It's important.
Fighting over a little piece of street is so important.
To us, it is.
To hoodlums, it is.
Don't you call me hoodlum!
Easy, action. Save the steam for the rumble.
Now, he don't want what we want, so we're hoodlums.
I'm wearing a jacket like my buddy, so my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
Oh, I swear. The next creep who calls me hoodlum.
You'll laugh. Yeah. Now, you all better dig this and dig it the most. No matter who or what is eating at you. You show it, buddy boy, and you are dead. You are cutting a hole in you for them to stick in a red hot umbrella and open it up wide. I want to get even.
I'm going to bust.
Bust. Cool. I want to go. Go.
Crazy boy, crazy boy.
Except
on what terms?
Whatever terms you're calling, buddy boy. You crossed the line once too often.
You started this.
Who jumped A-Rap this afternoon?
Who jumped me the first day I moved?
Who asked you to move?
Who asked you?
Move where you're
back where you came from.
Specs
mix.
What? We have some time. Tomorrow, after dark. Place.
The park.
The river.
Under the highway. Weapon.
Weapons.
Weapons?
Your call.
Your channel.
Are you afraid to call?
Sticks.
Rocks.
Poles.
Cans.
Bricks.
Bats.
Clubs.
Chains.
Hey, bottles, guns, knives!
Jesus, what a coop full of chickens.
Who you calling chicken?
A dog knows its own.
Hey, look, I'm calling all you chickens.
Big tough buddy boys have to throw bricks. Afraid to get in close? Afraid to use a little skin?
Now you dodge?
That ain't a rumble.
Who says?
You said call weapons.
Hey, look, a rumble can be clinched with a fair fight.
If you got the guts to risk that.
The best man from each gang is slug it out.
I would enjoy to risk it. Okay, fair fight.
What?
No!
The commanders say yes or no.
Fair fight.
In 2 minutes, we'll be like fish after skin.
Your best man fights our best man.
We pick him.
But I thought that...
Hey, you shook on that, Bernardo?
Yeah, I shook up.
Hey, look, Bernardo, if you want to change your mind, maybe we can both...
Good evening, Lieutenant Shrank. I and Tony was just closing up.
Mine?
I have no mind. I'm a village idiot.
I always make it a rule to smoke in the can. And what else is a room with half-breeds in it? Hey, Rick?
Clear out, Specs.
Yeah, sure.
It's a free country. And I ain't got the right.
It's a country with laws. And I can find the right. I got the badge. You got the steel. Top all over. Now beat it.
From their angle, sure.
Take it. Where's the rumble?
Oh, come on. I know regular Americans don't rub with the goat teeth otherwise. River?
Park?
Come on. I'm for you. I want rid of them from this beat, and you can help me do it. Now, where's it gonna be? Playground? Sweeney's lot? What? You think I'm a lousy stool pigeon? Come on, I'm for you! Where's it gonna be? Get smart, you stupid hoodlums! I ought to fine you for littering the streets! You ought to be dragged down a station house and have your skulls matched to a pulp! You and the tinhorn immigrant scum you come from.
How's your old man's DTs, A-Rat?
How's the action in your mother's mattress action?
Oh, let it go, buddy boy. Let it go.
One of these days, there won't be nobody to hold you down.
I'll find out what your rumble's gonna be. But be sure to finish each other off. And if you don't, I will.
Well, you tried to lose some lines with us to you.
Wouldn't give me a mouth like his.
Hey, forget him. But from here on in, everything goes my way.
Really think it'll be a fair fight tonight?
Yeah.
What have you been taking this evening, huh?
A trip to the moon. I'll tell you a secret, Doc. It's not a man up there. Oh, no, it is a girl. A lady. Well, buenos noches, senor.
Buenos noches? Tony, so that's why you made it a fair fight.
We are in the air. We have magic.
Magic is also evil and black. Are you going to that rumble?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go and stop it.
Oh, look, I already have stopped it. It's just a fish fight.
Look, every fight is not good for us.
Everything is good for us, and we are good for everything.
Listen and hear me. You must go and stop it.
Okay, then I will.
Can you?
Hey, look, you don't want even a fist fight, there won't be any fight.
I believe you. You do have magic.
Well, of course, I've got you. Now, look, you go home and get dressed up, and then tonight, I'll come by for you.
You cannot come by. It's my mama.
And then I'll take you to my place.
Your mama?
She will come running from the kitchen to welcome you. She lives in the kitchen.
That's so elegant.
Well, I told her you were coming. Now, look at her face. She will try not to smile, and she'll say,
"Skinny."
Ah, gracias.
And your mama?
I'd like to ask
her. Tell her she's not getting a daughter, she's getting rid of a son.
She says yes.
She has good taste.
Now, a maid of honor.
That's all that I need,
sir. Best man.
That is my papa.
Sorry, papa.
Surprise! tonight. We're gonna jazz it up and have us some more. They're gonna get it tonight. The more they turn it on, the harder they fall.
Center and shake hands.
For what?
That's how it's done, buddy boy.
More gracious. Look, I don't go for any of that pretend crap you all go for in this country. Every one of you hates every one of us, and we hate you right back. I don't drink with anybody I hate, and I don't shake hands with anybody I hate. Let's get to it.
Okay.
Hey,
come on.
Hey, hold it.
Get with the gang.
No.
Look.
Hey, what are you doing? You want to shoot me?
Maybe
he found the guts to fight
it. Don't doesn't take guts if you've got a battle.
But look, we have not got one.
What?
Not a
but no, hey, the deal is a fair fight between you and Diesel. Get with the gang.
I'll give you a battle, Petangle.
You've got one.
Hey, come on, man.
I think pretty boy on his warm up. You afraid, pretty boy? Afraid, chicken? Afraid, chocolate?
Get on him too, Bernardo.
I'm sure.
Look, Bernardo, you've got it wrong.
Are you chicken?
You won't understand.
What did you say? Chicken?
Tony.
He is chicken.
Tony.
Get him.
Bernardo, don't.
Don't what?
Tony, don't just stand there and take this!
Little belly chicken!
Tony!
Murder him! Don't push me!
Come on. Come on, you yellow belly! Pull up button!
Got him! Hold him!
Thank you.
Did I get you yet?
No. You?
Hell no.
See, Tony?
Well, nobody has.
Jeez.
Hey, are you in home yet?
Uh-uh.
No, me either.
Just hiding around?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Rob.
You gotta look at him. Look at who?
You know, at the Rumble. Riff and Renato.
I wish it was yesterday.
What do you say we run away?
What's the matter? Are you scared or something?
Yeah.
Well, stop that, you hear? Because you're only making me scared. And that scares me. The last thing ever is to let a cop know you're scared or anything.
Hey, you!
Play it big with the baby blues.
Okay.
Big, not scared, big.
Yeah, you too.
Oh, look. Why, here it is, Officer Krupke, baby John.
Top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you don't stop when I whistle.
Oh, but we did stop. From the very moment we heard.
Yeah, we got 20-20 here.
Yeah, both ears.
You want to get dragged down the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
All right. I'll make you a deal. I know he's with Rumbling tonight. Oh, we was at the playground, sir.
Oh, yeah, we love the playground. It keeps us deprived kids off these foul streets.
It gives us comrades.
A place for pleasant pastime. And see, us, both like we was on these hot pavements of New York, then we gotta just keep on going at that playground until...
That's it! Down the station house!
Which way?
This way!
Whoa!
Breaks it.
Hey, get the
lead
off that boy.
Easy,
big.
He'll come back.
Drag it down to the station.
Oh, I already beat. We both already beat.
What happened?
Big fat nothing.
How come?
Cops believe everything they read in the papers.
To them, we ain't human. We're cruddy, juvenile delinquents. So, that's what we give
them. They're kind of social worker. They say go earn a buck.
no beer on top.
Geez, Action. Ain't we had enough?
Oh, what a bunch of old man rivers. They don't know nothing. They don't say nothing.
Big deal. The question is whether we've had enough.
The question is, where's Tony? And what party's out looking for him? I know I gotta get a skirt.
Come on, anybody.
Now, what's that freak know?
I figured someone ought to infiltrate PR territory and spy around. Well, I'm very good with shadows, you know. I can whip in and out of them like run through a fence.
Boy, is she ever making the most of it.
Well, you bet your fat A I am.
Come on. Tell me.
I heard Tino telling the shark something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. Then Tino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get Tony.
And what did I tell you? Those PRs won't stop.
Easy, Action.
It's bad enough now.
Yeah, you forget. Tony came through for us, Jets. We gotta find him and protect him from Chief.
Right.
Okay, Snowboy, cover the river. Hey, Rab, here we docks.
I'll take the back alleys.
I'll cover the park.
The boy.
Hey, what about me?
You. You get a hold of the girls and send them out of here anonymous so nobody's found Tony where.
Right.
And hey, you sound good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-O.
A boy like that, what's one on me? And when he dies, hunt for Tony. If he hurts Tony, if he touches him, I swear
to do what Tony did to Bernardo.
I love Tony. I know. I loved Bernardo.
Anybody home?
No.
Sorry, disturbed. Yes, you're disturbed enough.
Yes, you'll excuse me, please. I must go to my brother.
There are just a couple of questions.
Afterwards, please, later.
It'll only take a minute.
Couldn't you wait until...
No! You were at the dance at the gym last night.
Yes.
Your brother got into a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy.
Oh?
Who was that boy?
Excuse me, please. Anita, my hair is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell me what I need?
Don't you keep any aspirin around here?
This is something special. Will you go for me, Anita? Shall I tell him to hold it for you till you come? Will I be long?
As long as it takes.
Yes. Tell them I will pick it up myself. I'm sorry. Now you asked?
I didn't ask. I told you. You danced with the wrong boy last night. Who was that boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Where's Tony?
He's down in the cellar. Doc, did you warn him about Chino?
Doc said he'd tell him.
What's he hiding in the cellar from?
Maybe he can't run his day. You...
Hey, cut the frappuccino.
Maybe the cops will get hit. With Chino and the Piazzo.
Grab some beat now. Play the tune. Some of you get outside if you see Chino or any other PR.
I'd like to see Doc.
He ain't here.
Where is he?
He's down in the bank. There was an error in his favor.
The banks are closed at night. Where is he?
You know how skinny Doc is. He slipped in through the night deposit slot.
Yeah, and got stuck halfway in.
Which indicates there's no telling when we'll be back. Buenas noches, señorita.
Where are you going?
Downstairs, to see Doc.
Didn't I tell you she ain't here?
I'd like to see for myself.
Please.
Will you let me pass?
She's too dark to pass.
Don't!
Please don't.
Por favor.
No, I'm complaining.
Gracias.
No.
Ay, mambo, ay. I left it, bro.
We're listening.
Don't you give a message to a friend of yours? I've got to tell Tom.
He ain't here.
I know he is.
Who says he is? Who's the message from?
Never mind.
Couldn't be from Chino, could it?
No, I want to stop Chino. I want to help.
Oh,
Don't let her go.
So tell Chino that Tony...
Let me go! I'll give you a message for your American buddy. You tell that murderer Maria's never gone to meet him. Tell him Chino found out and shot her!
What does it take to get through to you? When do you stop? You make this world lousy.
That's the way you found it, Doc.
Get out of here!
Big sale?
No.
Thanks, Doc. I'll pay you back.
Forget that!
Come on, I wouldn't. I couldn't. Hey, Doc, you know what we're gonna do in the country, Maria and me? We're gonna have kids, and we're gonna name them all after you, even the girls. And then when you come to visit...
Wake up! Is that the only way to get through to you? Do like you all do and end you? Bust like a hot water pipe? Why do you live like there's a war on? Why do you kill?
I told you how it happened. Maria understands. Why can't you?
You never had a Maria.
Hey, well, look, I have. And I'll tell you one thing, Doc. Even if that just lasts from one night to the next, it is worth the world.
That's all it did last.
What?
That was no customer upstairs just now. That was Anita. Maria's dead. Chino, he found out about you and her and he shot her. Chino! Chino! Come on, Chino, get me too! Chino!
Tony!
Who's that?
It's me, anybody!
Get out of here! Come on, Chino, damn you!
What are you doing?
I said get out of here! Chino!
Hey, how about me?
I don't play anymore. Can any of you get that?
Hey, but the gag!
You're a girl! Be a girl! Beat it. Chino! I'm calling for you, Chino! It's clear now! There's nobody but me! Will you please? I'm waiting for you. I want you to do it. Maria. Maria!
Tony!
Go, Fingernail.
Not here. The woman is here.
Then we'll get away.
You can. We will.
Hold my hand and we're halfway there. Hold my hand and they'll take you there.
How do you fire this gun, Chino? Just by pulling this little trigger? How many bullets are left, Chino? Enough for you! And you! All of you! We all killed him! And my brother! And Riff! I too! I can kill now because I can now! How many can I kill, Chino? How many? And still have one bullet left for me! Don't!